Today we are going to see how to install Unity using Unity Hub and also install the required version of Unity. Go to the download page of unity.com. I'll leave the link in the description. And here you need to do two things. One is to download Unity Hub and the second is to create a Unity ID. Now creating a Unity ID is simple. Just go in there, fill in your details and then just click create. So that should be pretty easy. I'm not going to go into the steps. So once you're done creating the Unity ID, go and click on download Unity Hub. So that will download the Unity Hub for you. Once the download is complete, you can double click and install Unity Hub. The installation is pretty simple and you should be able to do it without any problem. Once you've installed Unity Hub, double click to open it, then go to the installs tab. And since I've already installed a Unity version, it is available for me. For you, this should be empty and it will ask you which version of Unity you want to install. If it doesn't ask, just click on install editor and then select your version from here and then click install. Say I'll click install on Unity 2021.3.3 and then select your modules. Now basically you require only the Unity to work with and you need a code editor. So you can either go with Visual Studio Community or you can download Visual Studio Code. You don't require Visual Studio Community if you're not developing any apps for Windows. So basically it's a 1.2 GB of download and Visual Studio Code is just 100 MB. So if you want to use Visual Studio Code, we'll see how to do that in the next tutorial. So as of now, just uncheck this. And if you're building for Android, just click on Android Build Support, Android SDK and Open JDK. And similarly for iOS, click on iOS Build Support. Select whatever you require. Documentation depends on you. If you like offline documentation, then go ahead and install documentation also. Otherwise, Unity documentation is also available online. So if you have internet access all the time, you don't have to download this. So once you're done, just click continue and Unity will be installed on your computer. So that's it with installing Unity. In the next tutorial, we'll see how to use Visual Studio Code. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share.